Shit, I spot a living name, baby, gon' smell blood trail every minute, bro. When you niggas go fair, when I hit him, every time I see it big, I don't hesitate to kill him. Ain't nobody give a fuck about him. Either get diplomas or a tool, I'm a cool with my youngest notebook.
Alright. You don't like me. Kevin, get a couple swings, man. Kevin, come on, man. Hell yeah, all that pain, Kevin, yeah. Do we have anything we could fucking run into it with? Oh! I got an idea. I feel like Kevin at the go-kart track, roll the clip.
What the fuck?
I'm not just destroying stuff, guys. We're renovating my mom's house. This should be able to take the fucking wall out. God damn, this thing hurts. Almost.
Try to break it.
Holy shit.
Not with one hand. You can't do it with one hand.
Yeah, one hand.
No way.
Try it, dude.
Oh!
What are you guys doing? Look at Remy. Remy!
I got you.
Dude, no one do that, man.
I know.
You know what? Your hair going to fall out of your head.
Oh,
dude, that was fucking sick. Heads up. Heads up. Why you got the headset up? Dude, imagine he's playing VR. Dude, is it stuck?
Oh my god.
Oh god.
It's his left ankle in the exact spot the dirt bike hit mine. It's gonna, if I hit it normal, it just goes high. Oh my god. Did you get it? It's gonna, if I hit it normal, it just goes high.
Oh my god.
Did you get it?
Yeah, that one looked great.
Oh my god. That went far. Are you just throwing them?
No, Kevin's hitting them. He's really good. Oh shit. Guy loves it, man. This guy loves it. Oh shit. Oh, shit. Hey, look. There's more plastic flamingos than real flamingos in the United States. Come on, bro. The peacock? Not the peacock, dude.
That bitch is beautiful.
I'm not kidding. This is what my mom's house smells like. Oh, shit, dude. Don't look him in the eyes, right? Oh, shit.
She will gorge. Yeah. She will eat all day.
Nom, 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 nom.
Are you cool with it? If she gets on your head? Oh, that's good. There we go.
Dude, stop. That's so funny.
Good high five.
If any of y'all want to try, you can stand up and I can try to get her hanging around.
Dude.
And her uncle.
That's sick.
All the way. All the way. Earn that Cheerio.
She's trying not to pull his hair. Look how gentle she's being.
He conditions.
2-in-1, you know?
Oh my gosh, this dude. We're trying to build like a little farm area in my 100 acres. 40,000 what?
Dollars.
This would cost 40 grand? What? All right, we'll take two. This doesn't even seem real. A lot of shoulder work this guy does.
I'm kidding. This big guy's name is Roscoe.
What's up, Roscoe?
How old is he again?
About 60.
Hell yeah.
Damn, bro. He's like,
this guy's fucking hungry, dude. This looks like a real life Ninja Turtle.
I know, dude.
Think about it. If this bitch could stand up on two and run.
Roscoe feeding Roscoe.
Bites my face. Okay, dude.
See what I'm saying?
So the only way to move these guys is to walk them. Because she ain't picking them up.
My shoes have a shit ton of dirt.
Those look pretty comfortable, though, dude.
Oh, these? Yeah, my mom got them for me. You like them? The shoes?
Yeah, they're nice.
Yeah, thanks, man. How much do you think they cost?
120?
Nope. Half that.
Come here. Come see me. Oh, don't make my shoes wet. I don't want my shoes wet.
Oh, yeah. Fuck!
Did you get that?
Dude, I thought that was fake.
Oh, my God.
Don't put me close.
Dude, this is hilarious.
He's just going to follow.
I know,
just
but it's like...
Kiwan, that thing's taller than you. Don't... It's crazy they got backwards knees.
Yeah.
Why do you put the tape on his mouth?
Oh, he'll bite.
Have you ever made love to a gator?
No.
Be honest.
Only in his dreams.
No, I'm just kidding. Once. Twice.
He fingers them, though.
God.
You've never fingered one.
I fingered
one. I know you have.
Just to find out the genders.
Let me finger that one. Hey, he goes, no, that he's mine. Okay. Oh, shit, he's trying to get... Okay.
She's all right. She'll stop that.
Yeah, do not let it go, bro.
He won't hurt you, though, man. His mouth's taped. It's a gentle animal. It's not going to hurt
you. Bro, what are you doing, dude? Stop treating it different because it's white, man. Finger it, dude.
It's clean.
Yeah, finger it.
Why'd you wipe your mouth before you kiss him?
Dude, it's crazy we're in New York City. Like, you can just hop on a plane and go wherever you want. I love that. Kiwan's never been to New York City. He begged me, Danny, please, can we go to New York? I was like, I mean, I didn't have anything else to do, so I was like, sure. So we just got here. How do you feeling, man?
I feel good, man. How you feeling?
Big Apple, concrete jungle.
Is that the Big Apple?
Is that? The Big Apple. Hey! Get it? Hey, I'm walking here. They're like, you fucking idiot. Oh, shit. This is what it should look like when he breathes. not here, man. Hey, not here, man.
Happy birthday to you.
He's 12.
Happy birthday to you.
Everybody.
Happy birthday, dear Kiwan. Happy birthday to you.
Yeah.
There you go. Happy birthday. Good job. That's a good luck. You're going to have a great fucking year.
Oh, good, man. I needed this. Life update, we're in New York City. Been a dream of mine to come here. I've never been here.
Dude, it's so cold here.
Even my gloves, I should've put those other gloves on. No. My hands are freezing.
Well, you're holding a cold drink.
Shut up, Alex. It broke. This is where I was singing, man, and dancing. and hanging out with my homies. Now everyone's gone. I don't feel as accepted this time. Last time it was bright and sunny and everyone was happy. Now it's cold, dark, and miserable. No one wants to be here. They want to be in Florida. Would you rather be in Florida?
I may be climbing on rainbows, but baby, here goes. Dreams, they're for those who sleep. Life is for us to keep. And if you're wondering what this song is leading.
This was the last time we seen Cameron was when we were in New York. For Cameron. Oh, that was pretty sick. Dude, that's a nice fucking table, dude. How is it? Good? We got Keelan to skip school today and then his class is out here playing soccer. Can my son play? Can my son play or no? Can't do anything anymore. Can't do shit. Let's go, Keewan! Dude, look at this. Oh my god. Dude, that is insane. Let's throw shit on it. Why do you put it in?
It's not getting warmer, bro.
Dude, you're nuts. That looks.
Damn.
Dude, I'm like Jesus, man. I'm walking on water. Right there, we gotta save it.
I'm not touching no rat.
I'll get it. There, it's moving, it's moving.
No
dude, here, come here, buddy.
Oh, that's so disgusting.
Well, stop playing.
Man.
You're not good at
it. Hey, man. Hey, New York City, baby.
Ah, that's disgusting. They're like just the little things. They mess with shit. They just mess with stuff. Like, they eat anything. Like, I feel like my skin is itchy right now because they're crawling on me.
No. I just want to let you guys know, too, just the haters out there. I love animals. I don't even go fishing. Like, I feel bad fishing. I don't even hunt. I can't do it. Frankie's always like, come hunt. I'm like, I can't. I can't kill an animal. I mean, this thing's already dead. It's like a chicken that we eat food and stuff. Like, I mean, I feel bad that it's dead. It makes me sad, but like, I didn't kill it. Like, and I'm not gonna bring it back to life by not putting it on Keewan. I'm not saying it's right. It's just like, I just want you to know, like, I love animals. Like, with all my heart. I have a lot of animals. I've saved a lot of animals. So like, I'm sorry, like, for even doing this, that anyone it offends. Like, I am sorry.
Put him down there when he comes.
Put it right there. No, no. Sorry. How you guys doing?
The rat is in that bag.
I don't think Keewan knows. I think Keewan's eyes threw it away. Cameron is sitting in New Zealand right now. He's gonna laugh his ass off when he watches this.
Keewan's in the shower. I'm gonna throw the rat into the shower.
Wash
the diseases off.
No, bro, don't bring it close to me.
12 in the morning, pop shells for a living in. Baby gon' smell blood trail every minute, rogue wave. And you niggas no fair when I hit him. Every time I see it big, I don't hesitate to kill
him. We're in New York City, right? And we're walking around Central Park, and he's like scared of the rats. He's like, oh, oh, dude. Oh, I hate those. Ugh. Like doing that shit. No, later on in the night, there's a dead rat, dude. I pick it up, and I'm like, ooh, and I throw it at Kiwan. I keep throwing at him. He's, like, freaking out. I give it to Andrew. We hide it in the bag. We get all the way back to the hotel, and then he's in the shower, and I fucking throw it in the shower.
Gary! Dude, I'm terrified of rats, man.